Occasions define periods of time within individuals. Occasions can be useful to define inter-occasion variability or to use covariates that differ between occasions. In this video, I will show how to define occasions within a dataset to be used in the Monoleague suite with the column types occasion and event ID. Let's start with the occasion column type. The occasion columns can contain only integers, which represent occasions identifiers. It is not necessary for them to start at 1 or to be consecutive, although it is recommended for clarity, and all individuals do not need to have the same occasions or times defining the occasions. Moreover, it is possible to have several occasion columns in a dataset, which define several levels of occasions. When switching from one occasion to the next one, time can restart at the initial value or continue. If different occasions contain time points that overlap, a washout will automatically be added, as we will see now on some short examples. In this first example from a crossover study, the dataset includes a subject of ID 1 with data collected during two independent treatment periods of time that both start at time 0 and defined as occasion 1 and 2 with this column tagged as occasion. In Monoleagues, the predictions for each occasion will be independent and it will be possible to display them in the individual fields separately, like on the top, or on the same plot as on the bottom, with different colors for independent occasions. In this second example, the same occasions are now recorded with increasing time, with occasion 2 that follows occasion 1, and with no overlap between the period. There is no reset of the dynamical system between each occasion, so in Monoleague, the occasion 2 will depend on the occasion 1. When the individual fields will be displayed with subject occasions on the same plot, they will appear in the same color because they correspond to only one prediction. If there is some time overlap between the two occasions, like here, for example, at time 3, then the overlap between two time points of two different occasions creates a washout. So the occasion 2 will not depend on the occasion 1 in Monoleague. Of course, it is possible to define a washout even if the times do not overlap across occasions. This can be done with the column event ID by including a value 4 in the column at the time of washout. Actually, even if no occasion column is present, a value 4 in the column event ID will create a new occasion if the time does not correspond to the first record for the individual. Monoleague will interpret the dataset as if a new column OCEVID was present that corresponds to the occasion created by the column EventID. Of course, OCEVID is not created if the same information is already included in an occasion column. For example, this dataset still has a column OCCASION with increasing times between occasion 1 and 2, but it also has a column EventID with a value 4 at the first time of the second occasion. This will define a washout at the start of the occasion 2, which will then be independent from the occasion 1 in Monoleague. In this case, the occasion column is actually optional, and the same dataset without the column occasion will be interpreted the same way. You have now seen the different ways to define occasions in a dataset, and we will present in a later video how to model inter-occasion variability in Monoleague. See you next week!